Hello, welcome to the Old Phone Channel. Get your new iPhone 13 and want to transfer your WhatsApp chats backup from Google Drive to iPhone 13? You know there is no way to transfer directly because the system is incompatible. Thus, we need to use third-party software to do it. In today's video, I'll show you a tool called Old Phone Transfer to demonstrate the entire transfer process. Old Phone Transfer is a tool that supports transferring WhatsApp chats from Google Drive to iPhone. It's able to directly transfer WhatsApp between iOS and Android. Now I will show you how to use it. So download and open Old Phone Transfer on your computer. You can see much social software for you to transfer your data. This time we select WhatsApp. On the left side, hit the backup from the options. Then you can see the option of other backup method. Click download WhatsApp backup from Google Drive to the computer. Before starting, if you have not backed up your WhatsApp to Google Drive, you need to back up your WhatsApp to Google Drive on your Android. On your Android, open WhatsApp and tap Settings. Then tap Chats, Chat Backup. Allow backup to Google Drive, then tap Backup. If you have already backed up your WhatsApp to your Google Drive, you can ignore this step. Now switch back to Old Phone Transfer. Enter your Google account and password here. Don't worry that your privacy will be protected. Then click Sign In. Well, we can see the historical backup files we have backed up. Just select your backup and click Continue button to proceed. Then wait for Old Phone Transfer to download your backup data. Here you need to verify your WhatsApp account. Okay, it is backed up successfully. Then you can view the backup and restore it to your iPhone. To do this, connect your iPhone 13 to your computer. Then go back to Old Phone Transfer. Select your backup and click Restore to iOS. Confirm your device information and click Restore Now. Note that if you have WhatsApp data on your iPhone 13, it will be overwritten. You can backup your WhatsApp data on your computer. Well, we need to log into WhatsApp on the iPhone 13. Just skip the Restore from My Cloud and enter your profile name. After that, go back to Old Phone Transfer and click Logged In. Well done, restore successfully. Your iPhone will restart. Let's check it out. As you can see, your WhatsApp messages is on your iPhone. It's very easy, right? So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.